top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Well, it's a good question. I don't think there is stent controversy, honestly. I remember in 2002, I wrote an article, the foreign companies are taking for a ride. Mean that time there was a stent, cipher stent, and it was very expensive. One stent used to cost 1,37,000. But then the cost reduction, we have to find out in what way it will do good to the health of the patient. Anytime we reduce the cost, it is good for low middle class people or for rich. So that step is very good. But we have to find a middle path. We have been putting the stents in the government patient, CGHS, and all you can take the ESI, FCI, ECHS, any government organization, we have been putting the stent at the cost of 23,600, and good stents, first generation US FDA approved, we are putting good stents and people are doing very good. The people who are able to afford latest generation, they can pay extra. So I think putting all the stents in one basket, that whether that stent is having clinical data, whether it has no clinical data or less clinical data, the cost is same. So that will take away the confidence of the people, and this step which has been taken, according to me, has not been taken properly. There is no doubt, but it is a very good step, reduction of the cost, and the foreign companies which were charging or making things to charge more, absolutely this is a good step. But telling that all the stents are same and you put the maximum cost, a cost where the latest stent are not going to come to our country, and anybody who can afford for elective stenting, he might travel down to other country to get it done, you know, because stent research is ongoing phenomena. Yes. And we want the best stent, we want there is no blood clot formation, we want there should be no reoccurrence. Yes. And we want a stent which should be ideal, as good as the bypass surgery. So there is going to be a stent. Now also stents are very good, but putting a full stop to the research, not a good step.
Okay, sir.